working with the foundation course, especially with children who've come with no confidence to speak English in the beginning, and then they speak like at great length with great confidence.
Having fun with friends.
Mud games in
Ixiat. We went to Hampi.
One time I shaved my head.
Oh yeah, me too. I first cut it all off and then I was just like, what? And then, yeah, shaving head was pretty amazing.
I think every day is kind of so different and extraordinary from everything else that it's an own experience itself.
And living with a jackass Portuguese guy.
I cut up internet town with my second year, just before we left.
Definitely the first weekend when we went to Mal Wilkinson with people you've never met before in your life. We hiked for like 1 hour, we got up there, put tents up.
Every experience here is unforgettable.
Going for project tricks and just having critical people around you.
Like, I remember the first time I climbed Internet Hill in flip-flops, and then it was raining slightly, so there was this mist over the whole valley, and you could look down and you could see everything, you could see so far.
Project week.
In the first week we had homestays in the village.
Ganesh Festival.
Hanging out with the most random people.
Diwali, XEL.
My friends.
It's dynamic.
Is that cricket?
Fire service my first year. Nepal, and then Ladakh, and then Ixiat, and then, yeah, that's three.